Yo guys, back for another game. Basically today we are doing Black Ops 4 class setups, or the best class setups. Basically, first I'm going to show you off with score streaks. We're going to use the UAV. I'm going to swap that from a sentry. Now obviously I do sentry. Sentry instead of a sniper's nest, and then keep the attack chopper. So it's like, it all builds up, and what I use, so these mobile score streaks, or score streaks I've got. Right, so the first class we've got GKS, and what I normally use on this is a reflex and a grip and a quick draw, and I'll show you some gameplay with this right now. Right guys, moving on to the next class, I use the ICR-7, and what I use for the optics is a reflex, I use grip and quick draw. So that's, I'm going to show you some clips now of what I've got using this gun, so I hope you enjoy this. Wait till I get the buzz off this truck. Damn, girl, you way too fine for a local truck. Killing someone's vibe should be a fucking crime. Wasting someone's time. So back to where I was saying, this could be us, we should play. This could be us, we should play. Right guys, this is the third gun. I like using the Rampart 17, or especially the Scar Hector L 1.2 or 3. Optics, I like using the reflex and high caliber 1 and high caliber 2 to get the maximum amount of damage using the headshots. So I like using the headshots, so let's get some clips. Right guys, let's get into the fourth gun, which is my favourite gun, the Vapor IMG, I think it is. I like to put ELO on this, suppressor and rapid fire, so just increase the extra firepower. And perk one, obviously I've got the same as usual, scavenger, lightweight and goose. And then that's it. These are my, just to show you, I've got them all on my other classes. So let's go. The fifth class we've got the KM57. What I like to use on this is the reflex, quick draw and hybrid mags, and the same perks again. This is the final class that we're going to be taking a look at, and I like to use reflex and laser sight on this. In the gear, I like to use the sensor, so I can, on the mini-map, it shows me whereabouts people are, and if you know where they are, it's easy to kill them, especially with this gun, you can just spray it like the clip, what I'm going to show you right now. Right guys, hopefully you've enjoyed the class setups, what I've told you, and hopefully you've enjoyed the video as well as the class setups. Could we aim for 10 likes on this video, that would be much appreciated. Remember to subscribe as well if you are new. I'm trying to get to 300 subs by the end of this year, so hopefully you can do it. And well, there's nothing really much else to say, but peace.